Hi everyone! Coming back at you with another planning video. I'm gonna do a plan with me for this week. So it's the first week of March, kind of. It's like Thursday. I don't even know where this week's spread is. Oh yeah, it's Thursday, which is cleaning day, or it should be, according to this. well, I mean, it could happen. Let's not rule anything out yet. So I'm trying to decide what kit I want to plan this week with. I wanted to do something that had like a little bit of both colors, like the green and like the pinkish red. So I think I'm going to go with this kit, but we're going to look at it and try to decide. So I printed out some more printables. I'm still on that hashtag printable life. So yeah. So this is from Planning Choco, legit. Probably this and Planning Gumption are like, or Paper and Gumption? Yeah, Paper and Gumption are like my favorites right now. I mean, these kits come with glitter headers. There's so much stuff. I cut these in half so that I didn't have to deal with full sheets, because full sheets drive me crazy, is what I've learned. And there's 7 half sheets when I cut everything out. So, glitter headers. So this one's like a pink, green, blue sort of thing, and it's got a couple of different colors in here. I mean, I think the green is a little light. I did try this on the, what paper is this on? This is on the removable mat from Online Labels. I ordered some samples because it was free. So I have that one, so this kit pretty much. Or I bought this kit because it's so freaking cute, but I might just use it next week or something. This one's called Springtown. So, like, they had, like, that winter one with the falling snow and stuff. Obviously, same layout. But I think I wanted to use this one because it literally, like, came apart because of the split in the back. Like, just a hot mess. So I just wanted to use it to get it over with. But it's just so cute, you know? Like, I don't know. I'm gonna save this one, and I'm not sure why. I think it's just because I like how bright this one is compared to that one's, like, average colors, you know? So, we're gonna plan this week. We're using this kit. I already showed you everything inadvertently. I'm gonna flip it to the half side, because that's how I live my life. Don't judge me. But yeah, we're pre-planning, and this is probably gonna be a little chatty, because why not? I got time. I will say, I'm thinking of doing a video on printables. If you're interested, let me know. I don't know everything yet, but I mean, I could tell you what I know. I like to share my thoughts and ideas and life things. But I will say that this paper, this removable matte paper, I got the cut settings right on the first try. I was pretty jazzed. But yeah. So that bottom washi, look how, it's just so beautiful. So beautiful. So pretty. So that's down. I actually did, oh, my other planner's over there. I did a, like a rewind kind of plan as I go sort of thing. And that turned out like super cute. So I think I'm legit gonna do that every week now going forward. Cause like sometimes I'll look at it and I'll have like my checklist and they're just filled in with like 3 things I did at work. Like I can creatively do that in a different way so that I don't have like just this blank checklist, you know? And I have a bunch of like mini kits that I bought a while ago cause I was gonna try to do more white space planning. And I have like a bunch of these like things from like Simply Kish, and I have another one from Planner Studio coming today. So I have like a bunch of little icon and like functional stickers that I'm not using that I want to use. So I am like legit distracted. Welcome to my life. Let's do the sidebar first because why not? Ooh. What do we choose? I think I'm just gonna go with this one for the sidebar. I I'm not sure what this kit is called. I literally have no idea. But yeah. So, still on vacay this week. I passed my accounting class. Fuck yeah. I was real concerned as I was taking the test. I'm like, oh my god, this is not going well. I'm not gonna make it. Like, oh, my life. Do I have trackers? Planning? Habit trackers, yeah. I'm gonna use a pink one. Because I feel like there's gonna be a lot of blue and green in the sidebar. Hang on. And I feel like I kind of like this paper, but I'm not, like, in love with it, you know? No. It still seems, like, super thin. Okay. I really forgot what I was saying. Oh, yeah, I passed my accounting class. Whew! That was a tough one. Yeah, I was in the middle of taking the test, and I'm like, oh my god, I knew. So, I do online classes. I'm pretty sure I've talked about this before, but I do online classes, and the school that I go to, essentially, I mean, they have, it's different for each class, but for this one class, all I had to do was take an exam after I studied the material, and essentially, on the exam, you have to get a certain percentage correct, just like anything else, really. And I did the pretest twice. The pretests are, like, similar to, like, the end tests, but not enough that if you study just for the pretest, you are, like, gonna pass. Like, you're gonna fail if you study just for the pretest. You cannot memorize the answers. That's not gonna help you. I've tried it before. Doesn't really work. And yeah, maybe I'll do. Ooh, hang on. There's so many sheets in front of me that I'm just confused. I am lost. I do not know what is happening. Ah. Okay. So that's good. I think that sidebar ended up pretty cute. Thoughts? Yeah. So I knew when, like, okay, so back to the school story. So I knew when I was taking, like, my exam that I had to get a certain percentage on the test, and I knew, I'm like, okay, so that means I can miss 23 questions and still pass. If I miss any more than that, like, this is donezo. I'm gonna have to take this again. And they have, like, really strict rules on how long you have to wait before you take a new class. Or not take a new class, but take the test over. And you have to, like, reach out to the course mentors and this, that, and the other. Oh, it just seems like so much work. And the end of my semester ends on the 28th. So I was like, if I fail this, because I took it on Tuesday, so the 21st... I think they make you wait, like, 3 or 4 days before you can even take the test again. Oh my god. I just really did not need that to happen in my life. Yeah, I'm gonna do my to-dos at the top. So yeah, I didn't really need that. And then everything is, the exams, like, the final exams are proctored. And I just have, like, a hell of a time with these proctors every single time. The first time I took a test was probably the easiest time. Every other time, the proctors have just been, like, real, real annoying. Like, this last one made me, like, pan my camera around the room, like, 3 times. And he's like, wait, I can't see your ID. You're gonna have to hold it closer. There's not enough light. I'm like, just get over it. It's not that bad. It's fine. I quit being dramatic. I just love this lime green and not so much the pink. Yeah. It's really kind of crooked. So yeah, I'm in the middle of taking the test. Oh, these peel up like perfect. I think this is what Planning World uses for her removable mat. I love Planning World's removable mat. Still not good. Let's just line it up on the side. I feel like my header is crooked. My header is crooked. So I'm in the middle of taking a test, and I was marking off all the questions that I felt like I was guessing on. And I get to the end, and I marked off 27. And I was like halfway through the test, and I'm like, I feel like I'm not even marking everything that I'm really not sure on. Like, this is fucking hard. I don't know much about accounting, and I still don't know much about accounting. I just somehow passed the test. But anyway, so I got to the end, and it's like, oh, your mentor will contact you about your score soon. And I'm like, fuck. I literally thought I failed the test. Because I don't think it said that before. Like, I don't recall it ever saying that before, and it freaked me out. And then the guy's like, I had to use my whiteboard because I had to, like, write down some, like, answers as I was doing problems, you know, where there's, like, multiple steps and stuff. So I got to the end, and he's like, oh, I need you to erase your whiteboard. And I'm using a whiteboard and a pen that I, like, haven't used before. And I'm like, it won't erase. And he's like, well, just get something to erase it. And I can't get up from my chair to get something to erase it. And I had to clean everything off of my desk to do everything. And I thought I failed the test. So I was, like, real frustrated and getting real snappy with this man. So I literally just, like, wet my finger and wiped everything off. And I was like, fuck you. I hate you. I didn't say that, but, like, mentally that was what was happening in my brain. Yeah, I'm gonna put them in the end. So, but yeah, I passed the class, and I'm, like, so excited about it now. Like, legit excited. And in true fashion for, oh my god, this is so crooked. In true fashion for me, I legit crammed for all of Tuesday. You asked me what I did on Tuesday, I studied. I think I did take like a 2-hour break to read a book, but I didn't even get my nap in, which I've been napping every day on this staycation. That's step one. Are you on staycation? You better be napping. Like, if you're not, you're doing it wrong. Just throwing that out there in case you're wondering how staycations work, if you ever get to take them. But yeah, I just so sidetracked. This is looking so cute for me right now, I think. What are your thoughts? You into it? I'm into it. Yeah, we'll do our littles at the bottom because I don't love littles in the middle. I can't get down with it. So yeah, I passed that. Now I need to, for sure, and I have to do this today, otherwise I know I'm gonna forget. I need to do my tuition reimbursement for next semester. I made the mistake, before my second semester started of not doing out my tuition assistance for my job, and they will not accept it, after your semester has started. So I need to make sure to do that today, because essentially I have until next Wednesday or next Tuesday to do it, but I mean, I know me and how forgetful I am, so let's not push the envelope here. So yeah. I have to make sure to do that. That is on my important things to do for this week. And this week is almost over. Ugh, not excited to go back to work on Monday. Hopefully I give myself like Tuesday off. I do that a lot. It's legit almost my favorite thing. Like, Normal, I make the schedule for the retail store that I work at, and normally we'll have like I used to be off on Sundays consistently. Like, the other manager loved working Sundays. I fucking hate working Sundays. And now that my other manager left, all three managers hate working Sundays. So I made a rule as a schedule maker, just because I have to make it seem fair. You know, if you work Sunday, then you're off that following Saturday. So that's your way to guarantee that you get your weekend off, you know? And then if you're also working Sunday, you get the early shift on Saturday, which also only makes sense, because why spend more time there if you don't have to? But yeah, so on my schedule, I used to always be off Sundays and Tuesdays. Like, some people love having 2 days off in a row. I legit hate it, because I spend one day vegging and doing nothing, and then the next day I feel like I have too many things to do. Whereas when I have like two random days off, I can kind of get some things done. Oh, I have all these glitter headers. Ooh. I'm gonna rip up these today headers and put glitter down. Don't judge me. I just forgot about them, all right? And it's removable matte. If there's any sticker I can peel up, it's these. These are peeling up like so easy. All right, what color should I pick? I kind of want to do this crazy lime green. What are you thinking? I'm gonna do these. I just wanna brighten it up a little bit. Ooh, the other thing I could try doing is color blocking with glitter headers. I haven't done that yet in a spread. I don't really use glitter headers that much. And I really prefer glitter headers on glossy paper. They just pop. I'm like, why does this look weird? But like, do you see how easy these are coming up? Online labels, bro. Okay. I really forgot what I was talking about. Oh, hoping that I'm off on Tuesday. I think that's what it was. I just like having Sunday off, and then working for a day, and then having Tuesday off. It legit might be my favorite thing. These are so tiny. These little date dots. I don't think I've used them before. Whoa. Yeah. Not gonna deal with that. I'm gonna zoom in a little bit more. Whoop! Okay. So, let's... Where are my full boxes at, though? Okay. Okay, so let's move on to our littles. We're gonna do, obviously, meals at the bottom, because that's how we do. And then I'm not gonna color block, because that's not how I do. market that way. And I just put two meals down on Tuesday because I'm off on Tuesday and I think I'm going to meal prep them. I might do it. I might set it up differently in my rewind spread. It's just, I don't want to take up space if I don't need it. And if I don't end up doing it, you know what I mean? You know. Okay. Those are down. TVs, while I'm still remembering. The voice is back. And... oh, shiitake. Well, I mean, I'll probably watch something. Never mind. I'd be surprised if I didn't watch anything. I've been like... so, yesterday, at least caught up on Riverdale. I saw that. But... God, what am I laughing at so bad? Fudge! John Blank. I've been watching Unsolved Mysteries like it's my job. Like, it is my job to find out who did these things. So on Wednesday... okay. Let me mark... like, for sure. I haven't seen Big Little Lies yet on HBO, but it comes on Sundays. I think I'm gonna watch that today. Like, that's gonna get done. Saturday. Saturday's not gonna be a TV day. Friday. That's it. I think I'm done with this page. Now, more glitter. I'm gonna go with the blue. Because I love blue. While I'm just talking about random things that keep happening in my life... so I've been listening to a lot of Spotify because I've been doing like a lot of cleaning and stuff like that. I'm just gonna go ahead and put this out there. There's a new song by Erin Condren. I don't know if you remember him from like the late 90s. Also known as Nick Carter from the Backstreet Boys' brother. So I don't know if you know him. He's not very popular. Nobody talks about him. He probably shouldn't be famous. And he's not, let's be honest here. But he has a song out called Sooner or Later. Oh my god, I can listen to that all day long. In case you're wondering, I just figured I'd throw that out there for you. When you're trying to decide how to use the half boxes, that's where I am right now. That'd be cute. Ooh. Yeah, this one kind of has to go right here. It doesn't fit with anything else. And we've already talked about this. I'm like ultra matchy-matchy with my half boxes. What if I put down more glitter? Who needs washi when you have glitter? Is this gonna look ridiculous? Probably. Oh god, should I put the pink one down too? What do we think? Too crazy? I'm gonna do it. Oh, that's actually down right. Never mind. Sorry, I peeled you up. Yeah, we're gonna put the pink one down. Just for color. There's not enough pink. Boop. Just gonna make it so that it matches. I mean, come on. And we'll cover up a little bit. And then, boop. I think that's adorable. Like, stack of glitter. Stacks on stacks. Okay. Yeah, I'll stop. Like, what if we just, where's the blue? Where'd the boxes go? Oh my god. There's too many pages. Too many pages. Oh, it's too big. More glitter. The worst. Just the worst. Oh no, these pink glitter headers are stuck. They're not cut as good as the rest. We're just gonna put that there. I mean, it's where it goes. Like, just a glitter sandwich for this half box. It's meant to be. Do you see how perfect that is? It's meant to be. It's made to be surrounded by glitter. And crooked, don't worry. This one, not so much. This one, we just kind of roll with it and hope for the best. Because we're gonna end up covering some of her up. Boop! Adorable! I'm gonna zoom out a little bit. Okay. This side, we have more room. We can get glitter crazy over here. Alright. Let's... what do I have left? Yeah, I could do that. Alright. Let's make another glitter stack. Dude, these glitter stacks are fun. I'm having a blast. Okay, and then we're gonna go in with this super fun one. It kind of matches a little bit. Boop! Matches that box better, but you'll have that. I think I'm gonna put some glitter at the top of this one, and we're gonna go with green. And then put down a blue box. There we go. Is it... Oh, I don't have... do a green one. I don't really think this through. I really wish I could put down some more glitter. When your spread just isn't allowing you to use enough glitter. I think I have enough. Oh, weekend banner. Where's my weekend banner? Oh, I don't like that weekend banner. We're gonna skip it. Okay. We are gonna do... Gonna get a little weird. Oh, I don't know if I have enough room for this, actually. We'll find out. Because both of these are pink, you know? Pink glitter. On both sides? Yes, yes, honey. Okay. Alright, that's down. Now, moment of truth. I wanted to use more glitter, is what I was really gonna get at. Fine. Really hate that weekend banner. Oh. I think this is like turned out super cute.
I think that looks cute. Yas, honey, yas.
I will say that these today headers are in the way. They're just stuck here. Don't mind me just picking up these today headers. Oh, okay. All right. And we stick those there.
All right. I will say, not a fan of how the watercolor comes through on this. Like, ooh, not cute.
I think this is literally the first spread I've done where I didn't like the watercolor in the background. Like, most of the time I match it enough that it kind of, like, goes. But this one, it's not meant to be. I'm going to put these date covers down. Don't mind my super messy desk. But that's it. That's all she wrote. Okay, so that's all done. Trying to decide if I want to go in with some of this, like, these script icons. Or if I just want to wait, because I don't even know. I didn't use a single bit of this washi, because I just glitter forever is where I'm at. But yeah, my camera is legit about to die, so I gots to go.